This nursing home is one which has been forgotten by the community of Tecate, located at the extreme climate of La Rumorosa, with temperatures that extend between negative 4 degrees and 113 degrees Fahrenheit. Domingo Valle Gastelum, better known as Brother Paul, has stepped up to care for his elders. Brother Paul has taken upon this honorable mission for over 25 years, which has been extremely difficult due to the fact that it lacks governmental support. This nursing home currently lacks many elementary needs, for all its resources come from the generosity of its donors. This home is in desperate need of helping hands. Paul shelters over 39 elders who, if it weren't for him, would be completely helpless. Brother Paul's goal is for his elderly to live a worthy life. Generosity is not in one's pockets, but in one's heart, says Brother Paul. Faith is present, all that is left is our willingness to help. I invite you to be the helping hand this shelter needs by logging on to www.lighthouseforthelderly.org.